Hello friends, have you ever observed this part of your vehicle? Yes, it's car radiator. Let's find out how this car radiator and coolant of your vehicle maintains the temperature of your engine. So let's explore the cooling system of your vehicle's engine.
A typical automotive cooling system consists of a radiator, fan, water pump, coolant reservoir, thermostat and heater core. When the engine is started, the water pump connected to it also begins to pump the coolant around the engine cylinder from the lower radiator tank into the coolant passages. This flow of the coolant is from the lower tank to outlet for the radiator. The coolant absorbs the heat and flows towards the radiator inlet. Then thermostat let the coolant to flow to radiator. Basically, it acts as a regulating valve. Once the coolant flows outside the thermostat, then coolant enters into the radiator upper tank. While flowing downwards, that is to lower tank of the radiator, the coolant loses its heat to the air and temperature of coolant reduces considerably.